All right, world, what's going on? Elric here with Buddy the Dog, G behind the camera here on Tech and Tomorrow, and exciting news has hit the ramp. The budget Ryzen CPUs have hit the market. This is the Ryzen 5 series, starting out at $249, going down to $169 for brand new SKUs for you, starting off with the 1600X, going all the way down to the 1400 vanilla. So let's jump right in. Let's check out these CPUs and when you can get your hands on them yourself. So starting off at $249, we have the 1600X. Now this is a 6-core 12-thread CPU with 3.6 gigahertz as the base clock and 4.0 gigahertz as the boost clock. Coming up next after that is the 1600 Vanilla. This is $219. It's also a 6-core 12-thread CPU. Comes in with 3.2 gigahertz as the base clock and 3.6 gigahertz as its boost clock. Looking good so far. Then next up, we have a CPU under 200 bucks. That's right, this is the 1500X. Now this is a 4-core, 8-thread CPU, has a 3.5 gigahertz base clock, 3.7 gigahertz boost clock, not bad for the price. And then the entry-level CPU of the new Ryzen 5 is the Vanilla 1400. Now this is also a 4-core, 8-thread CPU, comes in with 3.2 gigahertz as the base clock and 3.4 gigahertz as its boost clock. And the very fact that this thing is only $170 makes it one seriously entry-level badass CPU. Now, how does this thing test? How does it score? Well, we'll know that very soon because on April 11th, you'll be able to get your hands on all of these CPUs. So I'm Elric. You guys have been watching Tech and Tomorrow. Like I said, let's just pay attention. April 11th, that's when all of the Ryzen 5s will hit. We'll have new builds for you guys, just like the one behind here. We'll have builds on every one of these that we can get our hands on and bring those systems to you folks here on Tech and Tomorrow. So you've been watching Tech and Tomorrow. I'm Elric, Buddy the Dog, G behind the camera. Like usual, down below the like button, we'll have more information. But hey, Ryzen 5, it's coming, baby. And I think this is gonna be the very sweet spot that the AMD fans have been looking for. We'll see you guys back here on Tech and Tomorrow with more tech tomorrow.